Here we go. Whenever you're ready, kick it off.
Everything is going to change again. But I think I'm okay with that. I was so excited to return as Zoja. It's been, I think, almost 10 years. And over the years, I've had so many fans approach me. Where is Zoja? Where is Zoja?
I need to focus. Keep the big one off me, and I'll finish the spell.
It's really wonderful to see the transformation from Zoja in previous times as opposed to now, because she's really come quite a long way. She's been through a lot. She was more of a tech person. She was a golemancer. And now we're diving into this world of magic, which is really fun to discover the side of her. I love Zoja's sense of humor. I love the fact that she's kind of prickly, but has a lot of love underneath all that prickle. And I also love that she carries the memory of people really strong in her heart. I definitely dig deep to try to find the similarities in me and the characters. I think I'm definitely kind of snarky, although she's a little bit more confident in her snarkiness.
A little hard to concentrate with catapults lobbing stones at my face. Deal with them!
I'm a little bit less self-confident as a person, and this new arc of Zoja's is really lovely to play because she does have this self-doubt in trying to enter this new world as an elementalist.
So there's gonna be a moment of a sigh where you get even more intimate.
Gotcha, okay. So it's a little too urgent. Okay, great.
Well, I started out as an actor, and I was kind of frustrated with that, so I started writing and producing things for the internet. It was interesting and great, but I definitely feel really secure in what I've been doing the last couple years, bringing characters to life, creating characters, and just making stories. I certainly have had some really fun blooper moments. I wish they could kind of cut together some of the horrible pronunciations I have done. There was a word, cortege. I don't even know what this word was that they wrote me, but I messed it up a lot.
Cortege. We're still caught up on this word.
I received a piece of advice from my acting teacher, Iris Klein, and she told me, the way you do one thing is the way you do everything. I literally will sit there in the bathroom and look over and the toilet roll will be empty. I'm like, I don't want to replace that. The way you do one thing is the way you do everything. And I replaced that toilet roll. Over the years, I definitely have learned a lot about myself, realizing that a lot of the things that were, you know, taking my time up weren't really that satisfying. It was just way better to be with the people I love and doing the things that I really absolutely love.
What the f***? Who was that?